Thank you, Debbie. And thank you to the World Trade Center and the St. Louis Economic Development Partnership for organizing this year's growing global event. Since becoming mayor of St. Louis, I have enjoyed the unique opportunity to sit down with business and government leaders from around the world. These meetings provide me the platform to share my vision of St. Louis as a global city with unparalleled business assets, diverse populations, and cultural experiences, yet equal opportunities for all of its citizens. To accomplish this vision, we need influential, globally minded leaders at all levels and organizations. This is also why I'm glad to see the World Trade Center visit the topic of global leadership with a person many of us are familiar with, Mr. Arnold Donald, President and CEO of Carnival Corporation. In the midst of COVID-19, the cruise and hospitality industry are working to solve some of the more complex challenges of an evolving business environment and global economy impacted in every way. Mr. Donald happens to be one of our own, a global business leader who still considers St. Louis his home. And while he leads the largest cruise company in the world from offices here and in Miami, I agree with his quote in a recent St. Louis Post-Dispatch interview that anything important goes through St. Louis. Thank you for participating in today's important discussion and for your continued work in making St. Louis a more global community and economic center.